By the way, this is the Mazda MX-6 5-speed, the V6, possibly the 4-cylinder should be the same. Just wiggle it around and it'll come out smooth. Should be three of these, 14 millimeters. Just use an extension to get to the bottom one easier. And don't let your screws fall. And that should be it.